So, last but not least, I have a Wii Theremin, and set it up the same way I did before, but this time using the Wii Remote bend and pitch abilities. You also got some secret features in there too that are not quite Theremin-y, but still sound pretty cool. So here we go. So you still have a delay line in there, making kind of some weird noises. We can adjust the feedback here. But you may just want to keep it like this.